Really, guys? Just because I can't get you an Xbox card, two of you already unsubscribed. I have 17, so one of you unsubscribed. Just because I didn't give that one, just because I canceled the giveaway, people are unsubscribing now. I'm sorry that it's summer. I can't get an ad email to you or whatever. And if I give you the code either way, it's not going to make a difference because all of you guys can just pause the video and get it. So don't unsubscribe because, I mean, I'm not trying to be the rude one here. I'm just saying whoever unsubscribed because I didn't get them, I'm not doing the giveaway anymore. That's ridiculous. But the 16 people that are still in, or that 16 people that are subscribed, thank you guys so much for the support. I will be definitely still uploading. And that one person that unsubscribed, just remember, if you ever did a YouTube video and, you know, you say you would do a giveaway and then you say you won't, people will understand. Me, personally, I'm a kid. I watch YouTube. I made a YouTube channel to try it out, and I like it. Doesn't mean you guys have to go unsubscribe because of me not giving you a giveaway. I work hard for my money. I get a job. So if you want an Xbox card or a PS4 card, get a job. And I'm not being rude to the 16 subscribers. I'm only being rude to the one subscriber that unsubscribed. And all I'm saying is, if you want to get skins or money for Fortnite or whatever, get a job. I do a job. I get a job. I do newspapers and I get a job and I get money to spend my own. All of these Fortnite skins, well, some of them are from my family friend, but I bought already 5 skins with my own money and 2 pickaxes and 1 dance. So don't say I should get you an Xbox card or a PS4 card. If you guys want a Xbox code or a PS4 Xbox card, then just enter another giveaway that actually someone's actually going to give it away. Sorry guys, I had to get that out there. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'm not saying subscribe like anymore. I'm just going to say enjoy your day. And remember, stay strong. If anyone puts you down in life, just say, frig it. No one should put you down. I mean, no one. And guess what? If you guys live in Canada, happy Canada Day. And I'm growing up in Canada. So happy Canada, guys. Happy Canada Day. And whoever lives in America, that's this guy. Happy America Day. Or, I don't know, 4th of July. 4th of July. Happy 4th of July. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.